A bag contains marbles of three colors, red, blue and green. Red, blue, green. There are eight blue marbles in the bag. There are two additional statements of facts available. We pull out marbles from the bag at random. To guarantee that we have at least three green marbles, we need to extract 17 marbles. When we pull out marbles from the bag at random, to guarantee that we have at least two red marbles, we need to extract 19 marbles. Which of the two statements above, alone or in combination, shall be sufficient to answer the question, how many green balls, green marbles are there in the bag? One alone is sufficient, but two alone is not sufficient. Two is good, one alone is not good. One and two together not good, and additional data is important. Each statement standalone is sufficient. Both together are sufficient, but neither alone is sufficient. So it's a data sufficiency question. In all of these, simple rule of thumb, look at only one statement. Right? So there is this bag which has eight blue marbles. Right? So now to ensure that we have three, then we need to extract 17 marbles. What does that mean? That means if you take 17, the 17th marble you're taking should be the third green marble. That's the worst case scenario. Or if you're taking 14 marbles totally, that should account for all the blue and red present there. Or if this has 8 blue, 6 red, and any number of green, this condition will be satisfied. Find any number of green greater than 3, greater than or equal to 3, then this condition will be satisfied. To guarantee that we have at least three green marbles. So if we cannot guarantee that, that means even after you have extracted 17 marbles, you could have two or fewer green marbles. That means 15 or more should be blue and red. Or if we can guarantee, that means blue and red put together should be 14. And if we have blue and red put together 14 marbles, then if you extract 17, you can be sure, you can rest assured, there are at least three green. Because blue and red could have been all picked up, or some of them could still be in the bag. Any which way, we'll have at least three green. This statement, one, tells us that the number of red marbles is 6. Number of blue marbles is 8. Number of green is greater than or equal to 3. But there could even be 100 green marbles. But if red were 6 and blue were 8, condition 1 would still be satisfied. So how many green marbles are there in the bag? We cannot answer that question using statement 1 alone. Now let's look at statement 2. Now we've got the hang of it. To guarantee that we have at least 2 red marbles, we need to extract 19 marbles. This has 8 blue. Up to 17 green should be there. That's 8 blue and 9 green. And red greater than or equal to 2. This condition will be satisfied. And so if you extract 19, 17 of them could be blue and green, but at least 2 should be red. Or this statement tells us that there have to be exactly 9 green marbles. Statement 2 alone is sufficient. 1 alone is not sufficient. So statement 2 alone is sufficient, but 1 alone is not sufficient. That is the answer. Statement 2 tells us that there are 9 green marbles in the bag. Statement 1 gives us a red. It does not give us green. Green has to be greater than or equal to 3. But it could be anything. It could be 4, 5, 6 or a billion. Statement 2 alone is sufficient. 1 alone is not sufficient to answer the question.